Warwick police are investigating what led to a motorcycle crash at about 10:30 last night on 95 South. State police telling us the crash involved another vehicle, which appeared to have some pretty serious front end damage. Police say the driver of the motorcycle was taken to the hospital with injuries, but their condition is not known at this noon hour. We'll bring you updates as soon as we learn them.